It produced utter degradation, an air so foul that it infected the neighbourhood. Lice and bedbugs teemed in such profusion that the floor crunched as you walked. It was a city within the city, run as a private business, with prisoners paying for their accommodation, enmeshed in a web of tips and bribes. The wretched crowd that filled Newgate fascinated the crowd